So there's a festival that happens in Yulin, China, and they kill thousands of dogs each year. And to collect these dogs, they'll steal from families or they'll take stray dogs and they'll skin them alive, boil them alive, torture them, and hang them and really beat them. And in 2013 alone, 10,000 dogs were killed, which means several thousands of them were taken from their families. And so Avaaz heard about this and they had a campaign to stop it. They had around 1 million signatures and told the government that they should stop this festival. And while it didn't stop it, due to the awareness, due to the raised awareness, the following year in 2014, only 5,000 dogs were killed, which is half of the previous year. And this photo right here, I remember seeing when I was in fifth grade, and I remember posting the photo, and all my friends also posted it, and it became a worldwide controversy in 2015 because it really brought to the attention of social media. And so by 2015, thanks to the awareness social media spread, only 1,000 dogs were killed. So in 2017, Avaaz claimed that they had stopped this festival. However, this is a news article that BBC posted, so kind of unclear. But the festival kept going on, even though the government said it would shut it down. And so, as you could see, the campaigns have really made a difference in terms of how many dogs were killed each year. And so, this is linked to the petition, and if you'd like to sign it.